So we just got out of the meeting. I think our message was heard. Thankfully they let us speak. Got some good pictures with the London Times. And we made sure that the investors knew that this was kind of a risky project for them to partake in. They aren't getting dividends anymore. We made sure that they knew that they're probably gonna be losing money because we're gonna be winning this fight.